Or is that just another illusion? I don't know about you, but when I look in the mirror, I don't see me. I just see a body, a vessel. It's like a car. I may drive the car, but the car is not me. I may live in this materialistic body, this biological mechanism, but this is not me. And I don't get too caught up with this and the things that surround this, because I know that even this I have to leave one day on this world. So don't forget who you truly are. Never compromise your spirituality for materiality. Every now and then, take a little break. Turn off the iPhone, turn off the iPod, turn off the iChat, turn off the iDisc, turn off the iDot! And tune in to a higher frequency. And as you invest into this material bank account, make sure you do some investing into your spiritual bank account, so that when you wake up in the next world, you've got some credit. You don't want to wake up in the next world and be in debt. You know what I'm talking about? So enjoy life. Drink and be merry. Smoke and be merry. But don't forget to invest into your spirituality. Said it already and I'll say it again. Now generation.